What is adjuvant therapy? The word adjuvant, or adjunctive to, means therapy that is in addition to the surgery that I will be performing. So what forms of adjuvant therapies are there? Well, the primary one that patients think about, of course, is chemotherapy. And yes, that can be an important adjunct. The thing about chemotherapy is that chemotherapy is needed to treat the whole body. So if you have an invasive breast cancer, we know that we need to treat the whole body. Now that may involve chemotherapy, but it may also involve adjuvant anti-hormonal therapy. And I will also be providing a clip here that explains from a medical oncologist point of view the whole issue of adjuvant chemotherapy and also the issue of adjuvant anti-hormonal therapy. What's the important concept? The important concept is treating the whole body because of cancer cells that have potentially shed off and gone elsewhere in the body. And we've known for over 30 years now that adjuvant treatment is really critical in the overall big picture treatment of breast cancer. Another use of the word adjuvant is in the arena of radiation therapy. And I also have videos that we can share with you about radiation therapy, the concepts of radiation therapy, and we'll also provide video clips from a radiation oncologist, the doctor who does the radiation therapy. But if you have a lumpectomy for either in situ or invasive breast cancer, then we know that the radiation therapy of the breast, either whole breast or partial breast, is an important adjunct in the proper local regional treatment of your breast cancer. In addition, there are certainly times where we do radiation therapy after a mastectomy even, that's an adjunct because of the stage of the disease, all again a part of local regional control with radiation therapy. So the term adjuvant is an important term to understand. It means the treatments in addition to the surgical treatment that you'll be receiving. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.